My name is Mark Powers. I'm a finance manager at Boston Scientific Corporation in St. Paul, Minnesota. We have finance users as well as engineering and production staffs, as well as our senior leadership in the plants that use adaptive planning. Being in a technology industry, we need to move very rapidly and make quick business decisions, and adaptive allows us to do forecasting on the fly. At Boston Scientific, within finance, we have a vision of flipping our support model upside down to go away from being mostly a transactional-based function to a value-added business partner function, and adaptive planning has helped us do that by providing self-service type reporting and also by allowing us to do on-the-spot scenario planning and analysis to help business leaders make key decisions for the business. Adaptive has helped us to become more of a strategic partner with the rest of the business, because now we're not spending time building spreadsheet models and sending out templates to our customers. We're actually working with our customers to help them understand the different cost drivers of their business, and then putting that immediately into adaptive and seeing the results of if we increase our volume, what that does to individual unit costs, if you're gaining leverage on unit costs, and we can focus on those types of value add activities in finance as opposed to being just working behind the scenes on spreadsheets. One of the things that really pleased us about adaptive planning is that our customers love it. Our non-finance customers just absolutely love the tool. We've gotten great feedback from them, and they really see it as us enhancing and continually improving our customer service in finance, that as we improve adaptive and with the rollouts of new features in adaptive that come on a quarterly basis, that helps us to demonstrate continuous improvement within the finance function, and our customers love that.